Gentlemen, welcome to X. Tonight, the third and final qualifying match for the X Women's Championship Triple Threat Encounter at X-istence. Elle Bishop in the blue there, taking on Beatrix Kiddo in the yellow and black leathers. Beatrix blocking the punch. See how easily and effortlessly she just knocked Elle right down. The kick right over Elle's head confused her a little bit there. Now Beatrix to take it down. Now, a little background on these two fine performers for those of you who may not know. Elle Bishop is, whoa, very nice clothesline out of the corner there by Beatrix Kiddo. Elle Bishop is a very special young lady indeed. She actually has the power to create lightning bolts from any point of her body. She's a little bit unhinged. She's not all there mentally. She's certainly very psychopathic. I say that much. I hope she never listens to this, or else I might get electrocuted. Not really my cup of tea. Oh, nice. Inverted atomic drop there. Beatrix Kiddo, the particularly leggy blonde here tonight, the world's finest assassin. She slaughtered countless men. And indeed women, including some of the world's greatest killers, perhaps in history.
Who?
To earn her title as the greatest assassin on the face of the earth, and don't get me wrong, but I think the odds are very much stacked against Elle here tonight. She may have the lightning powers, but she won't be able to use those inside the ring. Beatrix Kiddo, on the other hand, very, very, very capable fighter. Expect she'll be quite easily able to make the transition to the wrestling ring. Now, of course, the other two female wrestlers who've already made it through to the women's championship match are Carmen San Diego. Oh, bloody hell, do you see how hard Elle got slammed down there?
One, two.
Just gets the shoulder up. Jeez, the strength of Beatrix Kiddo, unbelievable. Oh, and a low blow by Elle. Cheap, but not illegal in X, as we've said. Now, this could be unwise. Taunting, she's got a back turn, and now she turns around and realizes. Too late to do anything. The other competitors in that women's match, as I was trying to say, Carmen San Diego and Jill Valentine. I think it's going to be a very interesting triple threat encounter at X-istence. And remember, the winner gets the X Women's Championship. Whoa! Overhead slam of the top row by Beatrix Kiddo there. And now, these combination kicks. The Black Mamba Mambo. Black Mamba, of course, one of her code names. Now it is taunting Elle, letting her know exactly how little she's worth in her eyes.
One, two.
Beatrix Kiddo easily dispatches Elle Bishop here tonight. Incredible. This woman has got to be odds on favourite going into the mega event. No two ways about it. Carmen San Diego and Jill Valentine are going to be watching this absolutely quaking in fear. And if not, they should be. Well, I've been LT Dangerous. Join me next time for another Bank Shot qualifying match. Until then, it's ciao for now.